What's up, guys? Welcome back to The Witcher 3. When we last left off, we rescued Ciri and came back here and we planned our attack. For some reason, Triss is here. Didn't expect that. But now it's time to go do the Battle of Kaer Morhen. So what is that for? Oh, yeah. Paltai, yeah. Great achievement.
Serious tool coming.
I won't let them take you. You know that.
I know.
You gotta keep clear. Stay out of trouble.
Don't treat me like a child.
Didn't even do that when you were one.
That's true.
I like it when you smile. Come here.
Aww.
Everything will be alright.
Mm-hmm. Everything will be alright. Alright, let's go do this. Door was open. Whatever. Hopefully she stays in there and doesn't try and come out here and fight. Nice. How great would it be if we had an army? I remember that place. Yep. Here comes the Wild Hunt. Mm-hmm. Alright, put up your magic force field. He's unsure. Nice. Where are the other people that we brought? Oh, is she only protecting that area? Oh, she put some actual clothes on. Just grab your sword and just stay there, Ciri. Don't run out there to fight, but just hold on to your sword. There we go. GG, Yen.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. remember.
I thought we'd be invisible as soon as we started moving.
These bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yet mentioned casting the urn at the rifts, so the sun could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit them.
Okay. Oh. Yep. Uh-huh. Or the urn sign. Which one's the urn? That one? I'll never use Yurden.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Okay.
Roaches pits. Couldn't have asked for anything more perfect.
Are you kidding? You're lucky you didn't fall in.
I mean, I technically ran across
Roach
it.
Roach is good at this kind of warfare. Covers won't collapse under our weight. That's another story.
I don't know if I'm supposed to fight these guys or be all stealthy about this.
Not that I don't trust this invisibility.
Close the portal, toss a ball into it. Alright, that didn't work. Is it a quest item? Or do we already have them on? Okay, we already have it on. Alright.
What now, you piece of
hell? Oh, we're okay. Technically, they shouldn't have been able to see us, but alright. Yeah, we'll find them. Give me Igni. The action of using a sign is not allowed in combat. That seems weird, as that's a way to combat. Odd that I wouldn't be able to do that in combat. Nice. Nope, didn't mean to throw a bomb at him. Alright, full sword up. Nice. Well, I'm happy we automatically go back invisible. That's helpful. Nice. Oh yeah, you got me good with that kick. Not gonna lie. Yeah. Nice. Oh, there's one more. Yeah, I wouldn't be boasting, buddy.
Time to end this.
Nice. Alright, one more. Let's just throw it over them. Gotta take a swallow. Just for fun, you know? Okay, yep, two of them. Two don't really work that well together. Alright, okay. Alright, Mr. Hound. Nice. I don't guess we can. Yeah, we can't meditate. I didn't think we could. Is that everything?
Look, they're regrouping.
It's not good. How do we
see the commander?
Oh.
He's I remember him from back when I rode the hunt.
Decked. Spells ringing. We'll become invisible.
He used to ride with the hunt?
Miracle.
Not helping, that's for sure. Come on, Triss. And I bet it's not going to be giving my health back either. Tad screwed. What are you doing? I told you not to come out here.
You were meant to wait inside.
At least she's with him.
I cannot hide forever. I must face them.
Back inside now.
No. Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it. All right, run to it.
This is an interesting way of doing it, though. The reasons we're fighting like this. No, Sultan!
Double chase!
I could have ended poorly for him.
Watch out!
I don't know what that just said. Oh, that's freaking, the thing freaking, no, Triss gave us.
Hold on, Triss.
Should probably kill this thing.
Watch out.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, don't really know where we are now. Okay, there's the staircase. Why can I not blink? That's true, and you're not really helping, are you? Got him. You ready for what? Do it. Why'd she change clothes again? Odd. Yeah, why did she change clothes again? Oh, nice. Nice ice. Are you gonna help Geralt at all? Ooh. Guess we get to come back to him in middle and mid fight. Or are we skipping this fight? That sword is giant compared to the sword the whatever his face had. Nice. Way too many of them. Could really use Triss's help. Nice. And that guy's still alive. Should probably kill him. Looks like he's the only one there. We could probably take him on. Probably could have taken him. Whatever. Probably gonna bite us in the butt for not.
And if the spell is weak, listen to that at the fortress. Don't stop! They're going to shield us!
Will she? Okay, come on, inside. Yeah.
We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Okay. Sure. Up the ladder, Geralt. Okay, Geralt, that makes sense. We fighting now or something? Because, you see, I thought we were going to climb up the ladder. Geralt, pull this. Screw this thing. He's got it. He's capable of fighting this thing on his own. We do not have to fight it.
The gate, Gavin, shut the
yeah,
gate.
I was trying to. There you go, Geralt. You learned how to climb on a flipping ladder. Don't know what we do now. Oh. That was easy. Yeah. I like how they just walked through Yennefer's spell like it was nothing. Can we, like, blow that bridge up real fast? Can we do that? Is that something we could do? Maybe we should go help him instead of just standing there, Geralt. Oh, okay. Yeah, can you go do that to the people on the bridge? Is that something you could go do? Kara's evidently pretty freaking strong. Heard you, Yasmir, doing that. Oh, nice. Did you just kill someone? During Brian was the only way to close portals. The Yurden sign works well. To close a portal, go near it and cat. Yeah, I tried that. That didn't really work. Whatever you say. Dang it, that was a waste.
Take the passage to the main courtyard!
Okay, we'll do.
Where's Esco? Damn it. You bring heat over that gate.
Hasn't done it yet.
He'll be fine. We got Triss to worry about.
Okay. Yeah. Take some fire, would you? Alright. Okay. You proved your point. Hello, how are you? Yep, yeah, you got me good. What else are we fighting? Because you were still standing like we were fighting.
Everything
Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. Try to hit him the way he gets. I'm afraid they would succeed, Mason.
Yeah.
What's the passcode? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
Yeah. Remember, we were using it when we were fighting with you. Uh-oh. Yeah, you're gonna fight them? All on your own. Idiot. You're dead. Uh-huh. Yep. That's cool, gonna die. That sucks, because he's the only one whose name I remember. I don't remember what the guy who wears black's name is. Oh, that was cheap. That was cheating. Nice. Matrix. Ah, yeah. I can also cheat.
See, I can do it too.
What's that mean? You leaving? Okay. All right. Let's fight these people. Nice. Nope, get out of there. Bye-bye.
Should have stayed in the keep. Set your ass down like you were supposed to.
Yep.
I would have saved yours then.
Okay, sweet. Ooh. Yep, bye-bye. I don't know why we had it closed like that anyways, but whatever. Not even sure how she got over there if the gate was closed.
We can retreat beyond it.
Oh, she was on top. She wasn't down there with them, so never mind.
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the wall.
Didn't need two more. They keep refilling automatically. What else?
Bring them back. I must form a circle of vitality.
Okay. Okay, is there another portal? Because I'm just gonna throw that one, hope it hits something. Okay, let's see if we actually do it, because it's that time they didn't refill. That kind of sucks. Okay, so those are the only ones we get then. Sweet. So I guess we'll attempt to use the freaking urine sign. Yeah, that place earlier we talked about would probably be smart if we didn't have it there. Yeah. But you're like, no, it's fine. Alright, well, don't worry about them, girl. Let's go close these portals. Don't really understand what just happened there, but okay. Nice. I think we actually closed that one. Alright. Okay, come on. I don't like these freaking owl things. They suck. Alright, come on. Kill this one. Why don't I have my flipping crossbow? Nice. Okay, buddy, just us now. Sweet. Says there's something here, but I don't see anything. Throw that down anyways, but I didn't see anything there. Alright. Nice.
The wall, stop them!
Sweet. Can I have Ciri? Like, she's a lot more helpful here with her freaking... Or can I better yet have her pendant thing? That Triss gave her, but not me? Okay, that didn't do anything. There we go. Yeah, at some point we'll be on our way. Coming! Yep, you said that already. I'll be there eventually. Yeah, you've said that, yet you continue to hold them, so I believe in you. Literally don't see anyone swarming the gate, so... Not to say that they won't now, but that they weren't. When you call for the help. Just saying. No, Yin! Alright. We frozen now? Gotta unfreeze and stab him in the back. Yasmir. Don't tell me we're gonna lose her again. Oh no, not Yasmir. Don't let Yasmir die. There's so many of them. Just kill him. Just stab that guy.
I forbid you! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you.
Nice. He killed himself, basically. Yep, Yasmir's dead. Now get out of there, Ciri. Come on, Ciri, get out of there. Alright, Ciri, just stand there. Just cry. Teleport out of there. Okay, now what's happening? I guess that was supposed to be his ears bleeding. But it looked really bad. Thank you. Geralt!
Avalach is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others. I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
Yeah. No, yeah, that's true. Basically, you almost killed us all. But you saved us too.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare.
Yeah. Not other important things that we should be considering? What's going to stop them from coming back? They're like, oh, you know, give them a week. They got some dead people. They you know, they have the dead pair. We'll give them a week and we'll come back. Is that really? Come on. You think we would take the wolf mask off for the funeral, but no.
Ever died in his own bed. we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No, we go kill them.
I will flee no more.
Then just don't run off without me.
The fail.
Yeah, we failed. You don't have to tell
For
me.
Those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold council.
I'll remember your teachings always, and the sacrifice you made.
Alright. Was he really the only one who died?
Zirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly, to no effect.
Well, yeah, you know.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help.
I'm looking after Ciri.
You'll thank me later. Now we must take Zirel from here.
Hide her, then gather a great forest.
Everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Yep.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the hunt. We need sorceresses. Archmistresses of magic. You mean the Lodge?
Don't trust the Lodge one bit. It doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Yep.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor.
In exchange
for its help.
The Lodge will be granted amnesty and found asylum.
Find asylum in Nilfgaard.
That would be our bargaining chip.
Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you can start.
Damn it! Again, you planned without even asking what I think. I've heard enough of this. I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You're right. Prove today you can take care of yourself.
Easier to pat someone on the back and hope things will work out than it is to face the truth. Zirel possesses a great power she cannot control.
She's trying to be good.
She is a danger to herself, to others. Until she learns to control it, she should remain isolated.
First of all, bollocks. Second, if you're going to speak of courage, at least address me directly and not through Geralt.
Told him.
I'm gone.
Gone where?
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief.
Screw you!
Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened.
She'd be a greater threat than the hunt.
Fine.
We'll stay here in a while, then join you in Tristan Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Oh, tower. Guess that's the tower from her dreams? I don't know. A few days later. Is she gonna be a master? That might not have been the tower. I don't know, they just turned and looked at it like that.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts. See it out.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet either.
Geralt, please, not now.
Hey.
By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalar says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding.
Huh.
Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
He doesn't have a heart.
Famous homebrew.
Suppose it can't kill me. Might as well try.
Oh, a few hours later. Hey, there was a kitten. It's a kitten you can think about. Where'd the birdie go? A few more days later? Or is that what we're getting at? Oh, the next morning.
Geralt. Geralt. Wake up.
Hmm?
What's happening?
Get up. We must go. I've saddled the horses.
Ciri, it's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen, Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath.
What?
And guess who's the guest of honor?
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith. We'll have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts, caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
Makes sense, but they'll all be there.
How do you learn all this? Imlarith? The Sabbath?
Avalar. He told me of those who chase us.
Oh.
Flame's knowledge itself can tip the scales. Come. We shall talk on the way.
You know, the Emperor really wanted you found.
Yennefer mentioned something.
Wanted you to visit him.
Why would you tell me now?
Because this could be your last chance to see her. Father.
You think I should go?
I mean, I wouldn't. He's a dick.
You ought to decide for yourself.
But I want your opinion. Should I go or not?
You don't look good in black.
What do you mean?
Think he wants to meet you because he's missed you. As I see it, he's got plans for you.
Might have expected it. Girl, I'm fed up. I won't have others deciding for me behind my back. We ride for venom.
Okay. I mean, Yennefer might not be happy, but whatever.
Ready?
Let's go.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan a revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarg. She had decided he had to die.
I agree with this. But this is where we're going to be wrapping up this episode. If it comes back in and I can't pause it immediately and save, I'll be a little upset. But the episode's gone. I'm assuming on a little long. I have no idea. It might be perfect timing. I kind of lost track of time during the battle, and I figure that's a good place to wrap. So I mentioned the last episode. I haven't mentioned it this episode. That we're going to be going on a 2-week hiatus for The Witcher 3, and should be returning on August 18th, unless something happens, which nothing should. The reason for the 2-week hiatus is the Game of Thrones Episode 5 has come out, and it's going to be taking The Witcher's time slot for the next 7 Tuesday, or through the next 2 weeks. There's 7 chapters of the Episode 5, so 7 videos of it will be coming out, and then after that, Witcher 3 will take back over and continue throughout the rest of however long is left in it. But yeah, let's see if we're in a good place to save and quit, or if we're in another cutscene. Probably in another cutscene, honestly. 5 days later. Thought we were riding for Velen. Alright, we rid for Velen and now we're at the mountain. Okay, now the mountain's off in the distance. Well then, guess we don't get to prepare at all. Which, we should be good. I need to meditate though, unless it automatically refilled my swallow.
The men at Crow's Perch, they spoke of this place.
Yeah?
Ard Serving, home of the Ladies of the Wood.
Hmm.
The peasants feared coming here, and the Baron thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children. Incidentally, I wonder how the Baron is.
He's dead.
Hanged himself after his wife died. Others in no regret.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
True shame.
Let's get this done.
Sweet. Alright, so there we go. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're enjoying the Witcher series thus far, leave a like down below. If you're upset over the 2-week hiatus, let me know. I can try and put it in there somehow, but it's doubtful, cause yeah, and which leads me to a good point. If you don't know, we have 2 videos a day, Monday through Saturday, of a lot of different stuff. We go through an entire game, and then we move on to something else. So subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and just be ready for tons of sweet videos. If you have anything you'd like to see, suggest it down below, because I don't know how much longer we have in this game, and I think we're getting close to wrapping it up. So again, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.